looks like we're clearing out of here. Take your favorite hats and wave goodbye to the docks.
Bye.
No, 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 the docks, not the docks, the docks. Wave goodbye to the docks.
Bye.
And now wave goodbye to the fans. Yeah, I installed them on the ceiling last week. I don't know what y'all are waving at. You still got an hour left. Anyways, folks, welcome to the world famous Jungle Cruise.
Woo!
Much. I guess we'll back up and leave. Nah, I'm just kidding. We're now going to move on into the Amazon rainforest. The only rainforest that has same-day shipping. In case you didn't catch it, my name is Nick. And today I'm going to be your skipper, your chef, your yoga instructor, and even a laugh at my jokes, your swimming instructor. I'm kidding. I can't do yoga to save my life. Now, around us, you can see we have some butterflies in case you missed it. But the butterflies here grow huge. They grow from 12 inches to a whopping 1 foot. Yeah, they're the rulers of the jungle. Now, while the Amazon River is not the longest in the world, it carries the most water out of any river because it is constantly filled by waterfalls. Like Inspiration Falls here. Named it justly because if you stare to the rushing water long enough, it inspires you to go deeper into the jungle, of course. Everyone say, ooh.
Ooh.
Everyone say, ah.
Ah.
Jumbo, everybody, welcome to Africa. Wasn't that fast? Yep, we're now in the Congo River. Now we're going to see how far we can go. Now, up ahead is not available yet, but this is going to be a place where we can pick up some supplies, as well as get some food. I'm told it's quite fishy, especially the salmon. I mean, here the piranha's good for a quick bite, but I'm usually here for the halibut.
Yeah.
If you're not into fish, though, they also have something called snake surprise. No idea why. I know why. It's a snake surprise! Plastic, you were so close. Yeah, plastic. There we go. Oh my guys, I told you to break camp, not break the camp. There's a difference. Sorry, folks. Those are the roommates. They can't tell one thing from another. I mean, look at my Jeep. Look what they did. They painted it blue. It's supposed to be green to fit the theme. Oh, well. At least they got it to turn over. I couldn't get working at all this week. Now, while we move on out, we're going to move on into the Nile River of Africa. The Nile River is the longest river in the world. Going on for Niles, and Niles, and Niles. And if you don't believe me, you're in...
the Nile.
Africa, please pay attention. Speaking of Africa, that's an African bull elephant. Wow, those are super, super rare. I doubt we'll see another one. That's Bruno. We don't talk about him. Stop right here. Look at that. Yep, we got a lot of animals actually. Let's see what we can name here. Looks like we got some long-necked cheetahs in the back over there. That's a 1978 Impala parked in the middle. Those are the jerks that killed Mufasa. We got some old horses in the back. So far back, they're still in black and white. And look at that, up on the rocks. It's a pride of Wimbaways. See, look, there's Awimbowe, 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 Awimbowe. Careful. A downed airplane in Africa cannot know what a sunken ship in the middle of Africa means?
Iceberg!
Specifically, iceberg lettuce. That's what the hippos are hungry for. And do make sure everyone is sitting down.
Owen.
Now, up ahead, it appears to be my first boat from last week.
Hi.
Yeah, don't worry. I haven't crashed any since yesterday. Yeah, I took my family out for a cruise, and they're still here. Let me introduce you. Look, there's my father, brother, nephew, cousin, and former roommate. Don't you know what that makes us? Except the mom, his uncle, yeah. Now, moving away from those friends, we got ourselves quite another friend. This is Annette and her butterfly collection. Yeah, I used to collect those too, but I'm not gonna lie, butterflies just aren't what they used to be. Caterpillars. There's the rolling eyes I'm here for. Well, once again, we make sure that all of our friends are seated. Thank you. After all, we are now here for the eighth wonder of the world. It's the reason why we're here on Jungle Cruise.
Dorks
are khaki. For the record, I'm wearing jungle beige. There is a difference. While we're here, how's everyone doing today? You having fun? Well, you're welcome. There's your other Dwayne The Rock Johnson reference today. Now, while we're here, I could probably go over some of these sponsors of Jungle Cruise. Believe it or not, we have a few. First up, we are sponsored by Zebra Jerky, the every other white meat. We're also sponsored by Animal Crackers, teaching kids all around the world that all animals taste the same. And great with frosting. And of course, the Miracle Engine Company. If you can get around the river at least once with our engine, it's a miracle. And last and certainly not least, Ziploc. I got nothing, that's just one. If you don't like it, zip it. Anyways, folks, once again, remember to remain seated with the hands, arms, feet, and legs fully inside the boat. Watch the kids. When we do exit, do not cross over the crates in the middle, okay? You have to go out the same way we came in. On our feet. Now, I have to say, you've been such a wonderful group of people, you know? I mean, we laughed together, we cried together, we barely, nearly died together. So I'm going to need you wonderful people to be wonderful people away from me in just a second, okay? Once I say the magic word, you ready for it? Supercalifragilistic, get out of my boat!